Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and in this video we will be playing a custom PC Tycoon part 3. Yep, so let's see if we can get our oh my god, the place that we had our shed for the last 3 episodes, including this one, which is the 3rd one. We got the exact same one, and I'm thinking of customizing it. So, shed paint. So yeah, let's do it like that. Frame. Let's keep the frame black. The walls inside. Oh, the line. Okay, yeah, we can keep it like that. Yeah, let's keep it like that. So that's nice. And we already have 22. Okay, let's get a podium, but before we get a podium, I'm gonna upgrade all these PCs. So like, put secondary color blue, secondary color black, secondary color black. I think I put secondary color black in this. So let's get upgrading. Okay, so I found a flaw in this one, so basically I need to finish this, and this one, PC5, the vented case, you cannot put secondary colors, so let's just sell this. And I think all of these are all hex, like all those shade, that hex one, I think that's what it's called. Let's get the 2.2K one. Just take it off the podium. Build. Okay, let's edit it. Okay, this one we can't. A few moments later. Okay, so we're done. Let's finish this. Let's save it. Let's put it on the podium. So these are on the podium. So let's place this. There we go. And I think that one's already upgraded because it's got a black tin over there. We need to fill this one up. So let's go build another PC. I'm thinking of getting this one though. You know what? Let's go to the bag. Let's get rid of this case. Let's sell it. And let's get... Let's spend 6,000 on this one, the honeycomb one. Then... Should we get the 5,000 one? Okay, fine. Let's get the 5,000 one. We're gonna make this one, like, the most expensive one. Oh my god, this is like the last one, then we get like gold. Oh my god. No, we're not spending 50. Let's just spend 1,700. Time lapse. A few moments later. Yeah, okay, so let's exit this. Let's leave it like this. I'm gonna get 3 more rams because it can fit 3 more rams. So let's get those 3 more rams. Okay, so we're just gonna add the 3 more rams. So here we go, ram. Okay, this is, oh, okay. So let's put in position 2. Go back into it. Black, secondary, blue. Let's keep adding them. And there we go. This is 50,000. So far, the highest we've ever gotten. So let's. Do we have a PC? Wait. Yeah, you know what? Let's name this. Yeah, PC7. Oh. So PC8. Because I don't think. We already have PC8. Bruh. Forgot. PC9. There we go, finally. Let's put this beauty on the thing. We got 50,000. And just like that, we have it. This is the one. It's got this honeycomb. And yeah, it's looking pretty nice. Let's get the 10,000 podium casting. And let's make one more thing. One more PC. Let's add it. And then we wait until we get, like, I don't know, 40,000 for that. And then we're going to have to wait a long time to get the upgrade for the workbench. So let's do this. Okay, so I have to leave it like this because again I forgot the RAM. Yeah, stop playing the meme. Let me just go get it. I really hope I don't forget it again when I'm building the last one. Yeah, so we are done. Oh my god, this PC is 142,000, guys. And it's 100,000, and it's literally PC 10. The double digit. Wow. I'm really happy I bought that extra thing. Podium. So let's place this on the podium. And there we go. We did it. We got 100,000 on this. This is probably this one, and this one's probably the most expensive one. Other ones are like like, which are a couple of thousand, like less than 10,000. So now we have like 76,000. I think we can get the extra storage. And holy moly! I don't think we should get the podium cash 50, but I really do not know what upgrading the workbench will do. But we are almost at 100,000, so if we buy this, we get 50,000. So yeah, let's buy that. Yeah, so we are maxed out on the thing. Wait, what does that do anyway? I have no idea what it's supposed to do. But we have that much, 89, let's wait until we get 100,000 time lapse. Okay, so we reached 173,000. We can get the podium. And yeah, we're gonna fill up with one more PC and then that's the video. So yeah, enjoy the time lapse. And then just like that, our PC is 200,000. Let's name this PC 11. Save this. Sell the PC. We almost have like 300,000. then PC 11. Oh my god, 222,000. Place on podium. And there we go. We like completed our thing. It looks a bit randomized though. We are literally doing so good. So I think there's like, it's either two more podiums or there's just one last podium and one last this. Then we upgrade it to the big shed and we start getting gold from the ATMs. And yeah, that should be it. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.